marketing system.
Online shipwide, thank God. Engaging autopilot. Get yourself inside, Isaac. I think I've figured out our next move. Thank you.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Isaac, Hammond, I just intercepted a transmission for medical.
Someone's down there?
See what you make of it.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is a sanctuary. All survivors, please join us.
Nicole, I'm going back to medical.
Makes sense.
I'll head to the crew deck and look for survivors from the bridge. I'll be in touch.
The crew deck? Wonder if he knows something we don't.
Warning. Multiple security protocols have been corrupted. Some areas may be inaccessible. Recommendation. Acquire department rig permissions and compile master security override at this console.
Master security override. Find a few senior officers' rigs, or should cover the permissions it needs.
clearance confirmed. Now arriving at medical.
Pass to the chemical lab.
What? You said the chemical lab? I can barely hear you. Medical just locked behind me. Hello?
Another survivor, at last. You'll be safe here. I'm a doctor.
Is Nicole Brennan with you?
You're not here for Sanctuary, then. Well, Dr. Brennan's currently engaged.
Clearance confirmed.
How about you unlock these doors, and I'll find her myself?
Are you that selfish? You might let something in. Or out.
Shit.
So, you've decided to be difficult. Take a seat. I'll deal with you momentarily. Disturbing my other patients.
What is this?
Research, of course. I'm come so close to finding that missing factor. A Unitron just would understand.
Patient log retrieved.
I hear the tests on patient Harris were inconclusive. Given reports from the colony, he's lucky to have his faculties at all. Well, a divine experience would leave an impression on anyone's mind. Perhaps. But I saw nothing divine in all that blood. The suicides. But this is a revelation, Terrence. We just need more insight to translate it. You think this insight can be found in Mr. Harris's psyche? I'm positive. And with Captain Matthias barring any visits to Aegis 7, this fellow may be our best chance. Harris is Dr. Brennan's patient. And your method? Look, things are complicated enough already.
I can't sign off on this.
You'll do what's best, of course, but... how long can we afford to wait?
Log retrieved.
There. I have to record these days. The old memory, you know. As I was saying, the new treatment I'm developing should be just a ticket. The trial is very promising.
Clearance
trial
confirmed.
You'll be back at your post in a jiffy with CEC none the wiser. Unless you don't trust me.
No, of course I trust you.
Let's give it a shot. Volunteer 9 is a young male, testing my new tissue regeneration formula. I expect death within the hour, but the changes to the vascular system are very promising. One moment to the other.
Last time, get a trauma team in here. Yes, I called 3 times. My patient is crashing. Get off your smoke ring and help me.
All survivors, please join us.
Shipwide transmission override. Isaac Clark.
Just a trick.
Isaac. Make us hold.
Dr. Brennan's nearest and dearest. We were colleagues, you know. Dr. Chalice Mercer. Are you the reason the marker won't begin? That's it. Convergence is installed. She's meddling. How is the question? But even if I was to ask, I suspect you're not the talkative type. And I haven't fully explored the cause of death as that missing factor. Dismemberment. I think we're on the right track there. Try and relax, Mr. Clark. Convergence is so close. Maybe your death will tip the balance.
One of the offices. Must be Mercer's. I can brute force the internal doors, but you will have to reach his office and lift the lockdown manually.